Back in. At least the puck was Bluger. DeMello only as far as the line. Bluger the keep, and it's over to the corner. Cullen right there. Bluger fires. He scores! First NHL goal, Teddy Bluger. It's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
And what a whale of a shot that was. Oh my, did he step into that, Bluger? That is one of those no-doubters. He did all the work. He did the back check, turned the puck over, it came out from the corner.
Teddy Bluger jumped off the bench. He's fresh. Letang stays in deep. Bank the puck off the net. They score! Teddy Bluger from Chris Letang. Penguins have the lead.
A no-look pass that almost created a chance at the side of the net. This is a really good save there as Gensel was going top shelf. Koskinen got across. And then so often a change on the bench coming in from the point and a rebound right there. Crosby's focus is Russell's trying to tie him up. Nobody grabs.
And then on a cross now for a shot by Pettersson. There was a shot pass. Kessel, rebound, score! Bluger! And this one counts. 1-0 Penguins.
This is a key part of the play. Instead of shooting it aimlessly on goal, Kessel takes a puck, wires it. So Pettersson's head is up. He gets it to Kessel on the slap pass. On goal, and look who's Johnny on the spot.
And he bounced it over the stick of Shattenkirk, and the Penguins with a chance again. It's Bluger toward the net, the pass across, and it's just tipped wide. Penalty coming up, Bluger in front, score! Teddy Bluger! Another shorthanded goal for the Pittsburgh Penguins as Bluger hits pay dirt. It's 4-2.
Way to stick with it, kid, way to stick with it. This is incredible stuff. And at first you don't succeed, the Penguins stay with it. Rust chips it back over, and then the backhand, turning it from forehand to backhand. Bluger, this is great work here to get that over the fallen defenseman, but then to stay with it, both Rust and Bluger. Incredible stuff. And as Mark Greggy said, the Penguins are ready to.
Of course, not on the score sheet officially. As far as his goal total on the season. Here comes Jared McCann, fires a shot, stopped on the rebound. Bluger, he scores! Teddy Bluger's got another one. On the rebound, he slams it home, and it's 5-2 Pittsburgh.
And as long as his skate was on the ice when he dragged it, then it won't be offside because Bluger, he had to keep his skate on the ice, and I think he did keep the toe. Look at him reach. I think it was on the ice. And then that play goes to McCann. Bluger goes to the net, the center drive. That's how you draw it up. Drag your skate, stay on side, go to the middle, and I don't know how that went in. Take a look. Off the glove, he chips it, it goes by the netminder.